Yeah, so there is this study, and it shows that people that are into American muscle cars over European sports cars are more likely to be gay than any other driver on the road. Mm-hmm.